Dr. Levine has come up with a scale to talk about that determines right. what level sufferer you are, or where you might, what you might be suffering at of the
right.
time.
0 to 100. 0 to 100.
Okay.
So SUDS is an acronym for subjective units of disturbance. Sometimes it's called subjective units of distress, but if you don't like that, it's just an anxiety scale. And a lot of people use 0 to 10 or 1 to 10. I just like 0 to 100 for some reason. And I had this drawn for me a long, long time ago because I like the idea of a thermometer that has fluidity
okay.
that suggests that anxiety is something that can go up and down.
Okay.
And that leads to the issue of using relaxation or meditation techniques for anxiety management.
Okay.
You know, if you have a sense that, oh my goodness, when I'm up at a 40 or a 60, I might be able to bring it down before it goes all the way up. I might be able to actually prevent my own panic attack.